My name is Putri, and I have assembled a team to take on our world's toughest challenges.
Global problem solvers, let's go!
Hello, viewers out there. It's me, IV Stormcatcher. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make your very own tornado. First, get a bottle of water. Next, squirt some soap inside. Add a few pinches of glitter. Turn the bottle upside down. Spin it real fast. Instant tornado. Awesome, no?
You actually know her?
That's Ivy. She lived with my family in Brazil as an exchange student. She's obsessed with the weather. She has this insanely popular show on the internet.
I wonder if she would know how to weather this storm.
To get through a storm, she would say, you need a plan.
Hey guys, remember when I was diving in Lake Malawi? I realized that we need to involve local people in our solution for it to succeed.
That's right, Khalil. The people of Malawi know better than anyone how to get something done there.
Let's come up with a business plan. We need to outline how Malawians can create, sell, and maintain the well sensors.
And continue to do so even after we're gone.
We will use this business plan to drum up excitement and investment for our well sensor project.
You know, in Tokyo, I installed sensors at a kids' cafeteria to monitor food supplies. There is a company in Malawi that makes similar sensors. It's called Chembe Technology. Let's visit the factory. Maybe they'd consider investing in well sensors.
You guys better get moving. It's rainy season in Malawi and it sounds like a storm is almost here.
Your business plan seems sound. However, my company builds sensors that monitor temperature and amounts of food. We don't have the funds lying around to invest in other products.
There's a saying in Malawi, the wise go faster by slowing down.
My grandfather always said that to me. I'm listening.
The wiser investment would be your factory. Let's say that in addition to food sensors, you manufactured well sensors.
I do have the workers and machinery in place.
25,000 wells in Malawi could use these well sensors. We could share with you whatever money we made from selling them.
You'd also be helping Malawi by providing clean drinking water.
There's another saying in Malawi. It's always the guest who delivers the best idea. I'm in.
Yes?
Khalil!
The storm is near. A tornado is forming on the lake outside the factory.
My friend Ivy will know what to do. She's a weather expert. Ooh. I'm uploading a video of the tornado to her.
Yeah, Christina, I see it all right, but that's no tornado. In Malawi, that's called Nakungo. That's a cloud of flies.
Flies?
Yes. During rainy season in Malawi, fly larvae hatch. The flies then create tornado-like formations over the lake. Some Malawians catch the flies, mash them up, and cook them into delicious fly burgers.
Fly burgers?
It's official. Chembe Technology will manufacture sensors for the wells of Malawi. Let's celebrate.
Should we tell him?
Nah, let him enjoy it first.